Yeah, so basically, I don't even know. I really need to clean my room right now.
Are you
leaving me? No, but I need to clean my room.
Then let's get going.
Okay.
Hey guys, it's Myva, and I'm finally getting around to doing my How I Cleaned My Bedroom video. And if you guys haven't realized from some of these clips, I've recently just painted my room, so hopefully I will do a room tour. But the first thing I do is usually I get into some comfy clothes, take off all my makeup, and put my hair in a bun. And play some music, or I am even FaceTiming with friends. So now I'm just going to start off with my bed area. The first thing I usually do is clear everything off my bed and put it all on the floor. Then once I'm done, I'm going to obviously renew my sheets, but I think this clip got canceled, and I'm just going to start making my bed. I decided to put my throw blanket on my bed and add some of my little decorative pillows, so my room can have an extra pop of color since it's transitioning into spring. I literally don't even know what I'm saying, but okay. So then I decided to sit on the floor and have everything that's on the floor and stack it into three piles. All my clothes, all the things that I need to put away, and all my pillows. And then the last pile, it's not really three, but it's just all the trash. I'm taking my hamper and just putting all the clothes that I have on the floor and into my hamper because most of them are dirty, obviously. That's why they're on my floor. Then I'm putting everything that needs to be put away, like my Vera Bradley computer case, like all my chargers, hair stuff, just every little thing. And if you're wondering, my room is really not this messy, just I had to clean everything since I was painting. Once I'm done with everything, I'm just going to tackle the third pile, which is all of my pillows, and I'm just throwing them all on my bed. Who gave you eyes like that? Said you could keep them. I don't know how to act or if I should be. Once I'm done with putting all my pillows away, I will tackle the trash pile, and I'm just putting everything, all the big items, into a little bag that I'm just throwing out either way, and then I'm just going to be sweeping. And by the way, if you're wondering, all that is like stuff from my walls, so yeah. After that, I just started cleaning off my desk, which is also, I use it as a desk and a makeup area. That's why you see makeup. And after that, I'm just doing my vanity. And that's it, basically. I hope you guys enjoy watching me clean my room and seeing the new color and stuff. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. By the way, stay tuned for maybe a room tour.
Give me a countdown.
Oh no, dos. It's gonna be in bloopers. Yeah.